Hello, welcome back to Retro Phone Show, and in this video we're going to be taking a look at the BenQ Siemens EF61. So what are we waiting for? Here we go! Here we have the BenQ Siemens EF61. Now this was released back in 2006. It had a 1.3 megapixel camera. Obviously it's got a outer screen. We have the flower thing there, and also the flower power on the back. Speaker on the back. On the side here you have the volume rockers. And another button as well. That must be for the Walkman or whatever. Not too sure. You have the charging port there. And a micro SD thing under the lip. If we open them up, we have obviously the keys and the screen. Just start him up. I will do the ringtones as well in a minute, so stick around for that one. Yeah. Let's have a look, a quick little look at the menu. Let's have a look at all the apps we got on here. Quick look at the camera. Memory is full, so we can't. Oh, we can still have a look at what it would be like. Not bad. And the other stuff we have, obviously. Yeah, you can see where they are. Sort of stuff we had on here. Let's go to all files. Normal edit. Set up the ringtones then. Okay, here we go. Enjoy. Thank you. Here we are, Miss All the Ringtones. Right then. Here's a ring it. Here we are, should ring now. In a little bit. And there you are. That is the BenQ Siemens EF61, and this was released back in 2006. And thanks for watching, guys. I will be back pretty soon with another video, but until then, thank you very much and I'll see you soon. Bye.